That was What a Waste, Ian Dury and the Blockheads. And there's a cab that's going around town, a Blockheads cab, where if you get in it, then you get a free download of Waiting for Your Taxi.
Waiting for Your Taxi, yeah, from the Ian Dury and the Blockheads album, Do It Yourself, yeah. We're Free Seed on Soho. This is our Norm Watroy special. You can listen to us on www.sohoradiolondon.com or the TuneIn app. Just search Soho Radio London. We're going to go back and hear more from Norman about his session work.
Well, my best friend's Dave, Scouse guy, who I've known for 35 years, another bass player. He's been down living in London. He came up to me in, this is 83, 84, and he said, a friend of his from old days in Liverpool once knows I knew Trevor Horn, I'd worked with him and stuff. Mm. And he said he wanted to have and meet me and ask me some questions because they were a bit, you know, confused as to what to do. So I said, yeah, right. So Dave brought this kid round, and it was Holly Johnson.
Right.
He'd come down from Liverpool. He was, you know, and he was telling me about his band, who were called Frankie Goes to Hollywood.
Mm.
And he said, but the trouble is Trevor Horn's interested in the song we've got, but he only wants me and the other singer, Paul,
right,
to come into the studio. He doesn't want to take the band on. What should we do? Like, he was asking me. And I said, I was saying to him, look, Trevor Horn's a successful producer. He'll make a hit record for you. Go with it. You know, you can use the band to play live, right? But, and I actually said to him, the trouble is if he takes the band, brings the band down, he's going to have to work the band for a week to get it to the standard. He'll probably get session guys in and do it in a day.
Mm.
And so Holly was like, okay, thanks. And I, Patty, my wife, gave him the money to go home. He was that broke. He didn't have enough train fare. And we fed him. And he went home. And then it was about literally a month later, 3 or 4 weeks later, I was here on a Saturday morning. I get a phone call at 11 o'clock and it was Trevor Horn. And he said, Norm, can you come down to ZTT and do, it's only one song, it won't take you long, you'll be home at 6, and bring Charlie. It's, you know, a session. So I said, and he was going to pay good money and all this. I went, yeah, all right. So we went down there and I walked in and there's Holly and Paul sitting there. And he's like, oh, right. And it was relaxed.
John were on that as well.
They were brought in the next, yeah, to add all the other parts as well. Not, that wasn't the same day. The first day, it was only me and Charlie, and it was just Trevor with the Fairlight, and he was sampling everything we played. And he actually got Two Tribes. I've always said this, because me and Charlie, you know when engineers say, like, just have a jam while we're getting the sounds together? Yeah. Me and Charlie were jamming on this thing, and at the time, it was the Jacko's riff, one of Jacko's things, and it's 16s, and it was like... Well, Trevor sampled it, and when I heard Two Tribes, he just turned it round and used it as the riff for Two Tribes.
Yeah.
So he really got two songs out of it.
Relax by Frankie Goes to Hollywood.
That always reminds me of Zoolander. I just can't get it out of my head.
Well, that what doesn't well yeah kind of reminds me of the Blockheads because I know that they were on it. So yeah, that's Norman telling the story about how the four main Blockheads who were Loving Awareness, that's Charlie, Mick, John, and Norman, all did the Frank Goes to Hollywood Relax session.